The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 279 pounds, Scorpion!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 188 pounds, The Animal.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But across the way is a man who's
Look at this! Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Lands the cross body.
He saw it coming.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Able to avoid there.
Series of reversals. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He knew that was coming.
He's getting a little battered now.
Will jar your spine.
Jumping elbow drop.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Had that one scouted.
Jarring European uppercut.
Sent right out of the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Submission is in. Not for long.
Two.
Jumping elbow drop.
No!
Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
No, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He climbs into the ring, taking this match off the mat now.
On the top.
Whoa, look out. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Wrists captured it.
Coming back in the ring.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's a projectile now.
At this point,
he reverses it.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then, whoa! Big feel.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. Locked in on the shoulder. Rolling neck snap.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Got the leg. Ooh, a dragon screw.
Destroy a knee.
Oh, a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Stomping the leg.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, that'll wake you up. Overhand right lands. Oh. And again.
Great way to work on your opponent.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Misses the mark. Here it is.
Boom! Scorpion death drop. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
There he goes, right into the corner. Right
now, ascending to the middle rope.
This is gonna be bad. Avalanche angles. Frustration continues.
This is getting out of control. This is absolutely ridiculous.
I'm surprised it took this long.
From behind, a power roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it. He gets the kick out after the one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Oh, that can break an arm.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Controlling the pace of this one.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
That shoulder targeted there.
Stomping the leg.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
There it is. Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his back? And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two. Oh, a near fall.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Uh-oh.
Targeting the arm to great effect. And the fight keeps being brought to him.
He's fought through a lot, but he could be waning at this point.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. One. Climbing to the top rope. He steps foot in the ring again.
Going right after the neck.
Neckbreaker connects.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say that attitude on full display. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them? Counter after counter. Quick exchange of counters there.
Nice takedown.
And set him up. Oh, and even
hits. That's going to hurt.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Locking up the legs. Ah, cloverleaf!
So much torque on the back.
Boom!
Ah, look at this.
Heartbreaker!
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He is having his way in this one now.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can't keep it going.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top.
Rough landing.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
This one is headed outside, guys.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Just relentless.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
On the table.
DDT.
What an incredible display of power. This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors, and the store.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole. He's at a disadvantage.
Section. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Rolling neck snap.
Stomping the leg.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, face first.
Does he have it here?
One, two.
No, it's not over.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
There it is.
Great use of power to escape.
Close line.
Avoiding contact.
Work on that shoulder. Rolling neck snap.
Going way up high.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Beautiful.
Right the float over.
That was pretty. We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
From the top.
Switches it back around.
To the back of the neck. Scottish Sickle.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Oh, not quite yet.
This has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Evades the attack.
Spine buster. Here it is. Oh, Scorpion death drop.
Good night.
A much needed big move.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans are.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, Scorpion.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see.